Enough of this sneaky shit.
That's it. Move up.
They're behind this door.
We're breaching and you're up point.
Once the smoke is in, you light them up.
We're about 130 clicks outside of Texas, closing fast. Sarge, we are out of time.
Gentlemen,
All the compound you have given me will shield us from the blast. Oh, and for that, I'm very grateful. Enjoy.
It's not entirely true we couldn't get into the weapons room, is it?
Well, no, but...
Ah, fuck it already. Retirement would have been boring anyway.
You are too late. We are nearly at 0 point.
I don't think so. Do it.
What are you doing?
Get back, boys.
Hey, it's your time.
When the moon goes down in the valley of time, talking about time, when the sun, yes, the sun,
we're in Texas, home sweet home.
Okay, I guess I had to visit sooner or later. Oh man, what are we gonna do now? Sarge, you ain't saying much.
Oh, I think you gotta ask Marlo here. Thanks to him, I'm officially retired.
Yeah, hell of a job, Marlo.
Me? Shucks, sweets. What about you?
Oh, I don't know. It was cool, but, you know, this special ops shit, not my style.
Well, now we need to party, and I know an establishment you're gonna love. There's this girl called Chantel, and she can...
Squad! Ted! Hut!
Gentlemen!
Sir!
At ease. You have the heartfelt thanks of the United States government. Now, I'm sorry as hell to say this, but I need you all to come with me.
But why, sir?
The Russians. They're invading.
Sir! No, they're not, sir. We just blew up that fucking ultimate weapon of theirs. P.S. Invasion canceled, sir.
Not here. They're coming in through Alaska.
Alaska?
There are times it sucks to be right.